Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Nairobi. We just landed at Jomo Kenyatta International Airport here.